So, now you have the required test cases ready for the release. Just go ahead and execute it. Before you start the execution, check the associated environment. Select the test case and execute. You can view the status and the results here. Validate your results and raise a defect on your existing defect management system. Wonder if you could schedule your regression test scripts? Can you do it even after reaching home? It's easy. Find out how by requesting a demo.